Well, now, really, when we go back then to falling in love and say it's crazy. Falling. You see, we don't say rising into love. There is in it the idea of the fall. And goes back, as a matter of fact, to extremely fundamental things. That there is always a curious tie at some point between the fall and the creation. Taking this ghastly risk is the condition of there being life. You see, for all, the life is an act of faith and an act of gamble. The moment you take a step, you do so on an act of faith, because you don't really know that the floor is not going to give under your feet. See, you've given yourself up. Surrender. See, and love is an act of surrender to another person.
From the moment I met you, there was something about your presence that drew me in. It was as if the universe had brought us together. From our first date that you were late to, your laughter became the soundtrack to my happiest moments, and your warmth took over me.
Today we're going to reward ourselves with all the love and affection that we will be receiving from them. A reward well deserved for the growth and hard work that we've put in our relationship.
Every shared glance, every whisper, every conversation, every passing day solidified the certainty. But it was as if it was more than a feeling. It was a knowing. And knowing that you are the one I want to wake up to every morning, the one I want to share life's joys and unexpected challenges with.
Even at our worst moment, I don't doubt we will work it out. You always ask why you choose me. And the truth is, I didn't know come and spend the night meant move in. Also, I wasn't aware how stubborn you were and determined you were to be with me. I don't think I knew how to explain that question to you for the longest time. In the beginning, I just felt we just are meant to be. The feeling was so strong and never felt before, so I didn't question it. I don't doubt it will be magical. I've learned to be patient and help you to trust me like I trust you. I don't know, just for once in my life, I felt I had to let go. 7 years later, I can say I made the right choice to let go. As of you, I don't believe it was a choice. I believe you were as much of a blessing to me as I was for you. My lovely husband is how I've had you in my phone since March 19, 2019, when just you and I shared a special moment. Take my whole.
Today, in this fairytale setting, we're not just celebrating our union. We're sharing our deepest love and devotion with all those who mean the world to us. Every smile, every tear shed in happiness resonates with the love we hold for each other. Today marks the beginning of our forever. And now, as we stand here surrounded by this magnificent castle, surrounded by love and support of our family and friends, it's a surreal reminder of that journey. This castle isn't just a backdrop. It's a testament of our love, a love that has brought us here. united and devoted to each other and the family we have created with Aluna.
As much as tradition is very important to us, I love that we still do things our way. Today, August 19, 2023, I'm excited to share our love with our family and friends at this beautiful castle like a king and queen and our little perfect princess.
Iată, fiilor, prin punerea mâinilor pe Sfânta Evanghelie și pe Sfânta Cruce, a săvârșit jurământ înaintea lui Dumnezeu că veți păzi legătura dragului și a unii între voi până la mormânt, curată, neîntreruptă, dreaptă și cinstită, și că nu vă veți abate de la datoriile voastre nici în nici altul, urmând ce este plăcut lui Dumnezeu și oamenilor. Aveți casă de piatră? Această zi să vă rămână imprimată în suflet jurământul din fața Sfântului Altar care l-a spuneat la Dumnezeu, da, aveți acum martor cerul și pământul, să fie această bucurie veșnică să vă fie.
From the moment we met, I knew that my heart had found its forever home. Today, as we stand in front of our families, I promise to enjoy each moment we share, to support you in every dream you pursue, and to hold your hand through life's ups and downs. I promise to be your biggest supporter and to love you unconditionally for the rest of my life. With you, I found my soulmate, and with this ring, I gave you my heart and unwavering commitment to building a life filled with love, laughter, and memories.
I've always been very OCD and had to have things my way, which always was so stressful. I'm happy you made me realize that those things are not important. I know that you always want me to be a part of you and Aluna, and even though you say it's not important that I have your last name, but it is important to me, and I wanted to do it when I wanted to do it, and not 4 years ago when I actually marry you. I wanted to do it because I wanted to show you that I want to be a guest. We want to thank everybody for coming. Vă mulțumesc așa de mult. E total nici cum e nici în America, nici cum e nici în România. Dar asta este relația noastră. Jumate, jumate. Vă mulțumesc foarte mult.
Balls of fire. I let that love all I thought it was funny. You came along and you moved me, honey. I changed my mind, love is fine. Goodness gracious.